you drive around Denver, this is a familiar sight.
Pretty crummy. Kind of feels like you're off-roading in the middle of the city.
Ice packed onto the roads.
Not the best conditions for sure.
Slick side streets covered in snow.
It's difficult driving, and I think it's even worse walking.
The city of Denver tells the problem solvers the most recent storm created challenges they don't typically see this time of year.
This was definitely a very challenging snow event for us that we had. It was basically a spring storm, a very wet spring storm in the coldest time of year. I think that's why people are asking, you know, why is it like this? Well, we don't get those kind of storms very often.
Because of the rain, they couldn't pre-treat their roads, and the cold temps caused them to quickly freeze over. For the side streets, they use smaller plows that don't have de-icer, so those weren't deployed until after the storm.
On Thursday and Friday after the storm, we did put out the residential plows, but by that time, the snow had really packed down. We got a very wet snow. The snow got packed down on the streets, and they're not really very effective in those conditions.
Now the city is clearing residential streets based on complaints. Here's a look at Lowell Boulevard, just one of the many stops on their list this week.
We encourage people, if you have a safety situation on your residential street, if it's slippery, if it's an intersection and it's causing a safety problem, to call us.